Hello, hello. One of Redfall's numerous historical markers. Seeing sparks!
I'll find out!
You all right, Terrence?
Pardon? Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to help us. I told you already, I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us. Helping folks out.
Thank you. be up for killing you.
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Supply crate dead ahead. Best choice of words. Supply crate. Once I'm back at the fire station,
deal with that, huh? I'll be right here.
Rather grim looking cave. I wonder what else that wall of water uncovered.
My time.
bedlam's arrived.
So the daylight there was is gone now. Stay focused.
You're dead.
There's no getting around it. Unless they pick you.
Being spot!
It'll take more than that to make me quit. Devinda Krausley calling in. Safe house is safe.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. If it's not too much to ask, there's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to fight back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a difference. Now get out there, take no shit, and God be with you.
Fox!
let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we?
My throat could use a drink.
Lovely.
Stay back.
Wait.
Second crash site is over this way. Definitely going off the beaten path here, Dev. Quite a view from up here. Redfall certainly looks dramatic. There's the other down chopper. Let's see if there's anything of note in the debris. Freshly deceased troops from the Bellwether outfit. Wonder where they were headed. Hold on. Looks like these Bellwether troops were here to do some sort of damage control. Burning evidence. That's not on.
Ooh, what's this?
Give me a taste.
Was once called relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still.
Indeed.
No.
Let's get moving! There's a historical marker. To know about the Black Sun.
The Falcon of Youth. The Elixir of Life.
Keep looking. Here we go.
Historical marker.
Whoever you are, you've made a mistake.
I'm fine.
historical marker.
Let's get moving!
This old popcorn machine would bring some cheer if I got it up and running again. When Mum would go on the telly for work, reporting on relief efforts in disaster zones, letting people know how they might get by. These cultists are doing the opposite, using broadcasts to lure people to the shipyard and to their deaths, presumably. These cultists keep going on about something they call the blood trance. I suspect it's an altered state of consciousness. Question is, how is it achieved? Does it subsume individual ethical concerns to prioritize group survival? Or does it merely reveal latent homicidal urges? Personally, I don't understand the appeal, but I do know I can't let it continue.